Barcelona bought referees. Barcelona bought matches. The 6-1 win shouldn't have counted. Whoa. What? Let me explain. As you may know, reports came out that Barca had paid a company owned by a referee, José Enrique Negreira. The same reports said that the club paid them 1.5 million euros between 2016 and 2018, suggesting that Barca bought referees to favor them in big matches. But the truth is that those were just surveys. Yes, every referee is different. What a novelty. Some could give red cards for harsh tackles, others could refrain from doing so. All that Barcelona did was ask how their players should behave depending on the referee. And that, my friends, is legal. Anyway, can any Real Madrid fan explain those offside goals from Ronaldo?